Whenever you try to use generative fill in tricky areas, you will probably see this error. Because of course, otherwise the internet would be full of stuff and you and I need to be safe too. Assuming you have good intentions, just put a dot. That's it. And then hit generate. Fingers crossed. And there you go. It works. You have options too.